Carmella 608.
Location Meyersdale, underneath the 219 bypass at Meat Drink Road. We got a big in here, folks. Four engines up front. Starting out as a mix, and it's going to be an intermodal here at the end. There's the car carrier, car rack, and intermodal station. So we literally got a mixed every stuff here. We got a lot of power up front. With 4 inches up front, I'm not sure. If you'll have any deep views or not, depends, I guess. I think the four up front were all online, so. We shall see if there's any deep views on this. Precision railroading for you. They mix them all together now. Sometimes auto rats and coal trains they're staying as unit trains because they're going from mine to a power plant or something. So it messed them up putting stuff in between them. But these other ones, buddy, they just mix containers and tankers and you name it. It's all together. CDM coming. It's going to be all head end power on this one. He sure is slowing down. Of course, we're probably 7 or 8 miles from the Stampack Summit, so. He's getting toward the top of the grade here. Alrighty, folks. From Meyersdale, this is Revelo 608.